Call to the winner by unanimous decision.
This right here was a landslide.
The Guadalajara, Jalisco, Mexico, Saul Canelo.
It wasn't even a competitive fight. Canelo came in there, was getting off, and Chavez wasn't fighting. This reminded me a lot of, this reminds me a lot of Chad Dawson and Andre Ward. I really think it comes down to the fact that Chavez lost too much weight and he couldn't get off. He looked sluggish. His punches had no power, no snap, no nothing.